I don't know what that scream is at the start of this game. I think it's the mana piece, but anyway, hey guys, this is the Mantis-Antalocalypse, and welcome to Let's Play Secret of Mana. This game came out in 1993. I remember this one real vividly here too. My dad worked at a place called Media Play. It was like Best Buy before Best Buy was around, and he got this game in stock like 2 weeks before it was released to the public, and I saw a commercial for it. And I wanted it so bad, and I got it. So it was like happy, kind of a childhood story. I thought I'd relay there. Not really cool or anything, but oh well. Alrighty, so we're going to be playing here, and this guy is actually in the American translation. I remember his name is Randy. So let's go. Oops, Razzy or something. And, okay, let's get this started. Using the power of mana, civilization had grown strong. In time, mana was used to create the ultimate weapon, the Mana Fortress. Wow. This angered the gods. They sent their beasts to destroy the fortress. Look at that. Some pretty good graphics for Super Nintendo. A violent war rocked the world, and mana seemed to disappear. Before all was lost, a hero with the mana sword smashed the fortress. Though the civilization had been destroyed, the world was peaceful again. But time flows like a river, and history repeats. Yeah, this is came out in 93. I remember I was so impressed with this game. I played it for like 4 days straight, missed school and stuff, had to lie. Like, it was awesome. I know I said I was going to play Adventure Island 2. I'll put that on hold. I'll do that. I did the test run, just wasn't feeling it after beating it. Didn't feel like doing it again. So, this one I haven't played in a while. So, figured we'd give it a whirl. I know it's been played by the more, like, super popular Let's Players, HC Bailey and Nintendo Capri Sun, but hey, everybody has to play the ones they like, and so that's what I'm doing here. So, wah! Plunk. He's all, boah. Ouch, phew, no way to get back up. Now what am I gonna do? Well, you're gonna start running. Randy, Randy, what in the question mark, question mark. Village is this way. I have to find something to cut through. Let's see. It's conveniently an old sword right here. Let's take a look. Randy, remove the sword. He's all, who said that? Who are you? And what is this sword doing here? Ruh. Ow, the light. So bright, I can't see. A ghost. Randy, it is I who asked the sword. Huh? Then a bright light, he's all, say what? You mean this sword? Right here? I don't know what it looks like there. It don't look like no sword he's holding. Seizure alert. Ow. Alright, the brilliant light is gone in an instant. I have to get back. Alright, so now we officially get to start off here. So we can take a look. I can cut through with this sword, so yep. Go ahead, and as you see down there, after we attack, we get a little bar, charges up to 100. That's ideally when you want to attack. Well, what's a rabbi doing in a place like this? Wah. Hee-yaw. So let's get that guy down. Come over here. Uh-oh. Don't let these guys hit us. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits. Or rabbites. These guys are pretty effing easy, if I do say so. I mean, I know they like to get you familiar with the controls and such, but rabbis, really? Feels like I'm fighting Pikachu or something like that. I was almost, when I was a little kid, I was like, huh, I don't know. Thank God it got better, like, real quick, though. So we keep moving along here, cutting some grass, fighting more Ravites. Oh, there was a power dodge. I don't know how I did that. Crap, miss, and I hit with no power. That was not very good. Let's see. Whack. Alright, keep charging up here. Alright, we whacked him, so that's a critical hit, basically. Crap. At least I don't hurt too bad. 4 damage, that's manageable. Whack him. Take care of him like the Godfather. Alright, we leveled up our weapon skill there. Sword's level 1, so now when I hold in the B button past 100% here, we get the jump attack that one-shots him, which is awesome. Let's beat these guys. Keep moving. Alright, treasure. We open it up and... surprise, we get a candy. Oh, more rabbits. Holy crap, walked right into him there. Ow. Alright, let's get through these guys. Alright, keep moving here. More rabbits. And a level up. Good, let's just get through here. Skip the rest of these guys since we're slightly strapped for time. Alright, and this is Poto's village. Kinda unique. It's like, wow, did you see that, Randy? A minute ago, something lit up the sky near the falls. I have a real bad feeling about this. Oh, I have a pretty good feeling about this, actually. Why would you have a bad feeling? It's a lovely little town. You get some happy music. It's the elder. Randy, you're not hurt. They just told me what happened. It's Elliot. I thought you were a goner. Timothy, I told you it was stupid to bring someone like him. So Timothy, I guess, is the guy with the hat. The little guy. And Elliot's the big fat bully looking dude. Idiots. Weren't you told not to go there? Huh? Randy? What's that you have? Oh no, it couldn't be. Cool, did you find the treasure? Way to go. What have you done? How could you pull out the mana sword? It's impossible. The mana sword? Legend has it, our village is finished. The sword is removed, and here it is. Said the mana sword has been protecting our village from disaster. So that's it. That's why all the monsters are attacking us now. Zalt, nuh-uh. How can an outsider like you yank this sword and bring doom to us all? Plow. Hey, stop it. You did it. So it's like 12-year-olds getting into a fight here. It's like slapping and kicking and stuff. Oh, no. Whoa, earthquake. What's going on? For Plow. Whoa! Help! I'm a monster. You have a sword, don't you? Use it. All right, let's go. Hey, can you hear me? Watch out! The monster moves before attacking. That was Jenna. He's this old man in the bar. If we would have walked in there, but we're just gonna kill this crap. Get up! Get up! Get up! That's not cool. He hit me with acid breath. Whacking here. No sense charging up. Uh-oh. Again, I hate that cheat move he does. Let's waste 10 minutes here of him watching us walk around. Block. Aw, no. Quit attacking. Using your cheap magic attack. This ain't gym missile. This is the intro battle. The good thing is, even if I do die, I don't really die, because you get rez, basically. Use the WoW term there. Yeah, rezzed. The MMORPG term, I guess you could say. 19. Come on, that should have hit him first. He broke defense. At least he jumped up. I think we may get up now. He's cheating, I swear. There's nothing I can do there either. Alright, hang on. I'll help you. Clear your mind till you have 100% power. Yeah, I know. He just can't do cheat moves on us here. Crap. Oh, really, dude? Seriously? Quit camping me. Finally. Yeah. I always thought it was cool how they blew up. It's like, sweet, that's like a death animation for every boss, too, in this game. Instantly, it's like, well, robots, what? Crappy game? No way. This game just became awesome. Way to go. Got Sword's Orb. That's awesome. You did it. Wait there. I'll pull you up. But after we get up, what's going to happen? Elliot, where? It appears to be the real Montisaur, huh? What? It's supposed to be pulled out by the night and time's a great trouble. Problem is, you're too young. Something must have happened to the Montisaur. Here, it's yours. Sorry, the sword's losing the power. It must be re-energized. Blah, blah, blah. Let's just skip the rest. Sage Luca in the Water Palace. She's been there for over 200 years. I bet she's really old. We should go listen to her advice. What's going on here? The Elder wants you in his house. Well, I have to be off. See? I told you his name was Gemma, and he came out of the bar there. He's going to wait for us inside the Water Palace. Well, cool. Should we go see the Elder? I'm pretty sure he's going to give us a reward for, like, saving the village and everything, even though he did pull the sword out. And what are we going to do with that sword's orb? And what happens when we meet Gemma in the Water Palace? Well, there's only one way to find out, and that's to tune into our next episode, which will be uploaded sometime tomorrow. This is the Mantis-Antalocalypse signing off. Y'all have a good day.